After the nail rods are fixed, the direct distance of the connecting rods can be measured with a measuring device. The transverse connection of appropriate specifications is selected. The transverse connection is held with the transverse connection clamp. And the top wire of the transverse connection is unlocked with a T-shaped hexagonal wrench, and then the final locking is carried out.